Here we have the Funerica Playset, and it has food that they can cut. Andrew is cutting on the cutting board, and he cut his mushroom in half. The food comes in this cute little container. It has wheels, a little handle, and tons of food.
A different knife.
So we have a little stove. Now we're cutting a watermelon. Good job, buddy. An orange. Got some pots. Eggs. We have some different utensils. What else is in there, buddy? Another pan. Some lids.
Lids.
Cups and saucers. There is lots of items for them to cut. Make soup. There's a little soup spoon. This is a very fun playset.
How do you make soup?
Gotta cut up your vegetables to make soup. So we definitely think this is a great thing. The food sticks together. There's the Velcro.
And you forgot the pumpkin.
And there's a pumpkin, yeah. Yeah, the food just Velcros together.
And if
you cut it, they can work. Take it apart however they want. Definitely a lot of fun. Perfect for preschool kids. Even younger, just so much imagination play. The set is completely adorable. I absolutely love the little cart with the wheels and the lid. It just is so easy to store them.